Hey, what's going on, everybody? Here's your quick guide for the Slow But Deadly Trophy Achievement, which is basically to kill 5 enemy planes during dogfights. It's pretty simple. It's cumulative, so you can play this level as many times as you want. You can play this level 5 times. You can get 1 kill in each time, and you'll get the achievement. It's cumulative, so, you know, I don't think you need much guide to it. And I think you can even load a checkpoint if you really want. I think all the dogfights kind of count, so even the one that's kind of a gift to you, hey, do that 5 times. But I do kind of notice that it's specifically when there's like a skeleton, right? When you see them, there's a skeleton. So just try to target those. I know the plane's hard to control. I know it kind of moves slow. The accuracy of the guns suck, but just keep playing it and you'll get it. You know, thanks. If you guys have any questions, you know, leave it in the comments. I'll try to help out. But here's my gameplay. I mean, obviously, it's 8 minutes, 45 seconds, and this is even sped up. But also, just want to show you some of the cool plane gameplay. And if you're struggling, you know, just keep playing the level, and eventually you'll get it. Thanks, and see you guys on the next one.
Jackson C. Good job, S-17. We're gonna kick the Hornet's nest. Guys, full of zeros. We gotta shoot our way out of this. Oh, shit!
Goddamn zeros out of nowhere! They're on our torpedo bombers! Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits! Already on!
Stop killing it!
Empty
out!
Keep them off the torpedo bombers!
Torpedo
bombers are down. Get picked off. We need to climb.